while. I'm sorry. So glad you're here. You really hung in there. Thank you so much for trusting me, Tenji. Yeah, of course I did. That's what I said I would do, remember?
Wait a minute. What's happening? I don't understand this at all. He keeps on talking, but there's no one there.
He's facing extreme stress and hunger. I'm sure it's causing him to hallucinate. He must be imagining the thing he most wishes to see. Well, that's grim.